Hello friends, welcome back another video. I hope you are going good. This video I'll talk about Princess Elisabeth Born lifestyle and short biography. Princess Elisabeth Born is a German journalist, author, socialite and art collector. By birth, she is a member of the German princely house and thorns and taxes. Since 2012, Elisabeth has worked as a style editor at large for Vogue. I hope you enjoy this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell button for more updates. Presenting Princess Elisabeth Born lifestyle and more info. So let's know in details about biography. Elisabeth Born, Thorn and Taxes. She is a German journalist. Her full real name is Elisabeth Born, Thorn and Taxes. She was born on 24 of March 1982. And her birthplace Regensburg, Bavaria, Germany. She is currently 38 years old as of 2020. She is Germany by her nationality. She is a journalist by her profession. Her religion Roman Catholic. Princess Elisabeth Born Thorn and Taxes is a well known as German journalist. She is the daughter of Prince Johannes of Thorn and Taxes and Princess Gloria of Thorn and Taxes. She is also related to Queen Elizabeth II by marriage. Princess Elisabeth Born Thorn and Taxes is a successful journalist from Germany. She received a bachelor degree in Media and Communication Studies from the American University of Paris. German journalist who has a member of the princely house of Thorn and Taxes. She is widely known for having been a style at large editor for Vogue magazine in London, England. So let's know in details about education. Elisabeth was educated at Seven Oaks School in Kent, England and has a bachelor degree in Media and Communication Study for the American University of Paris. Now move on to the family. Her father name is Johannes, 11th Prince of Thorn and Taxes. And her mother name Countess Gloria of Sandburg-Glaucae. Sister Princess Maria Theresia of Thorn and Taxes. So let's know in details about unknown facts. She was featured in 2009 Vanity Fair article titled Fortune Children. Elisabeth Born Thorn and Taxes is a German novel. In 2009, she received the title of the Dame of the Order of Malta. Elisabeth has resided in New York City, London, and Rome. Cars. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell button for more updates.